Kahua Kukui is a summer school course that focuses on the environment and how students can make a difference. The class goes on many field trips to explore nature and perform community service. Punavision went along to learn more.
The Kahua Kukui course is a 2-week long course that 6th through 8th graders can take. And it's basically 2 weeks full of field trips and outdoor immersion. And we go around the island and explore and try to help the island. So the 2-week long summer course is basically, we try to pack in as much adventure and exploration as we can in the 2 weeks. And that includes hiking, field trips, an overnight camping trip. And we try to see as many things as we possibly can around the island. So each day of the Kahua Kukui course, we try to pick a different place around the island. And each place is selected for a reason. And they're all places that I think are really interesting. I think the kids will really benefit from going and learning how to take care of them.
Anama Bay is an awesome place. It's like you get to see a lot of marine life. The video we watched earlier, Honoma Bay can be polluted and people can step on the reef, like damage the food sources from the coral, and since Honoma Bay is trying to prevent that, Kumandi figured that we could also help. So like picking up marine debris and maybe telling people that they shouldn't step on the reef or touch fishes, you know, for not only for the people's safety, but for the habitat's safety as well.
Ka'ava Valley is said to be one of the most sacred valleys on the entire island. And our relationship with Carrie Morgan, the director for Luke Center for Public Service, who is also the person who started this class, gave us the opportunity to talk to her about stewardship and the importance of taking care of the land and especially sacred places that we want to maintain and show the kids the importance of understanding our history and our past and our culture. And Kahua Valley, we were able to see the entire Aupua system. Some of the things I observed on the hike during Kahua is just the amazing beauty of our island and a reminder not to take it for granted, and the fact that we get to explore such a beautiful, unique part of our planet. And reminds me of, you know, also has a lot of past history, but also a bright future ahead of it. And that's one of the goals of this kids in this course, is to understand the importance, but learn about how to take care of it and ensure that future generations have the same opportunities that we do to enjoy it and to nurture it and to learn how we can play a role in taking care of the land.
We did a project and there was this big tree. It was covered in these vines, and we had to pull out the vines because they were invasive to the tree. And we didn't even know that the vines were on there because they were so, it was such a thick layer. I liked the fishing, and I liked the ducks because I've never like really been that close to a duck. The duck was like literally 5 feet in front of me. So it felt like I was more close to nature than I ever was before.
I love working with kids. I spent a lot of time studying sustainability in the future and how I can have the biggest impact. And the kids are it. The kids are it. And finding a way to teach the kids and inspiring them. And you know, I know that if I can teach them, that they'll be the ones that can really make the change in the future. And my goal is to inspire them and show how much I really care about it and believe in it and believe in them and the role that they can play, both on our island, but on the planet and around the world.